Oh, right there. Now trouble is, can I shoot over this rock or will I hit it?
Now we fight.
Good job. Sweet. Oh, we've got a little thingy here. A little puzzle. We got to do them in order or something. Go that way. Or that way. For what? Just that's it? Is okay. That's not much. Trapped? Elven gilded armor. I'll leave that. 15 gold, minor healing. I'll leave that too. There's a bunch of chains. Locked us in. How you doing up there? That's some trick. Alright, that opened that. But I never, or one of them did, but I never pulled this. Ah. Dwarven helmet. Well, it's weird, these little nooks, you know? It's just hidden areas. Alright. Make sure I'm not using any really good arrow. Guys would be kind of a waste. Five gold, that one had gold. Six gold. Of course, these are intact skeletons, pretty much, too. Nine. That's a trap right there. And another one. The place was bigger than I thought it would be. Okay, this is top level of where we were already. So we're definitely going up. Maybe I should just keep my bow out. Sorry, I keep saving, guys. My game has been crashing lately. Oh, there's someone sitting right there. Who's that? Vampire? Vampire Strong?
Where'd you come from?
He came from the throne. Whoa. That was weird looking. 7 gold. Just sitting on the throne, huh? Having fun on the throne? Ooh, a ruby. What's this? Glass greatsword of lightning. Dragon scale boots? Thank you. I'm gonna leave that because it looks pretty cool, but I don't use greatswords, and plus I'm overweight now anyway. Where's Kalia? Dragon scale boots. 2 more. Better than what I have, because I have regular glass boots. Sweet. So all I have to do is enchant these and I'll be good to go. Yeah, I don't smith, guys. I don't craft, so. I could probably just drop a couple things. Hold on a second, actually. ...20% of shock damage. Isn't that great? That'll work. Sweet. I got me some dragon scale boots. I'm happy now. Place is a lot bigger than I thought. I thought it was just like a pass through the mountain or something. I mean, I guess it is, but it's a little more than that too. We're back to that same area. Oh. I like how they're always facing away from you, so you can just sneak up on them. Yep. Do we go any further after this? Don't know. It looks like that's it. We just go across, I guess. Yeah, unless we walk along the top of that. Which I can't see because I'm under it. This looks foreboding. Fire comes out. Four gold on that one. Okay, what's the deal with this thing? Hey, a bunch of idiots. Yeah, let's run into it and burn ourselves to death. Unless they were already standing or walking around in here and someone else pulled the handle on them. Last a certain amount of time, or Well, I don't see a way around it, so... Quickest way to get through it is this way.
Ooh. Not cast.
I wasn't even injured. Uh-oh. How you see me through the door? It heard me through my wound. The cast, it knows I'm here. So you could just wait.
Where are you?
Oh crap! Here I am. Regenerate health.
Boost!
Boost! Stop you from doing that for a little bit.
You can't beat me!
I can't beat you? That's funny. It looks like I just did. Nightmaster Vampire, huh? So, Vampire Dust and that's it. These guys don't believe in currency? Good old cash, moolah. It's vigorous healing. This goes around. Well, it was an awful loud battle, but it's possible something sitting out here might not have heard it, I guess, maybe. 4 gold, leaving the silver ring. Empty coffin, a chest, 16 gold, 2 lockpicks, steel sword of scorching, dwarven warhammer, elven gauntlets. Oh, that goes up. Interesting. Okay, so let's go around here. 5 gold, silver amethyst ring. Oh, overweight. Alright, Carly, I don't know what you're doing. You're playing tic-tac-toe with yourself or what you're doing. But I need you to carry some stuff.
Lead on.
I'll give you that staff, actually. If I can. Yeah. Actually, that'll be fine.
Alright.
Gold, silver, amethyst ring. Okay. And this goes back around. Okay. Alright, let's go back to the stairs and go up them. Go them up. Wait, orcish.
Who's that?
Scourge was there. Word of power. Run to the word of power. Sweet. Hurrah. Elemental fury, huh? Oh, right. I have enough dragon souls. If I remember right, this doesn't work on weapons that are not enchanted, so I like to use enchanted weapons. Poison? Water breathing. and thought arrows would fly out or something. Oh, chest. 28 gold and an elven helmet, which I will leave. Wow! My face crashed into your face. Alright. We continue. Where does this go? Shriekwind Overlook? Whoa. Oh, you're kidding. Well, I can't get anywhere from here, that's for sure. How do I get to the other end of the Shriekwind, the South Shriekwind Bastion? Need some charging. Okay, and my bow. Oh, that thing's listed by value. That's why it's sitting down there. Well, so I don't know. How do we get back to the other side of the... Oh, it's a book here. Oh, 2922nd steed. Seed. This thing's still flaming here. I don't know. Well, hold on a second. I might have missed an entrance or something. An exit. Something like that. Ha ha. This is South Shriekwind Bastion, so how do I get from one to the other? We assume it would connect, right? That's you. How'd you get around? 14 gold, ultimate stamina, and a ruby. Don't tell me you went through the dungeon and found a way. Where'd you come from? Came from in here. Okay. Thank you. Draugr went flying. That goes to Shriekwind Bastion. Where does the stairs go? Taste fire, scorching heat. 3 gold.
What was that?
Bear.
Enough, guys. Let's end this.
Okay, let's go in and see where we end up. Maybe this is the way you're really supposed to come in, like this is the more accessible way. Maybe I came in through here backwards. Oh, we could just meet up a tunnel that I didn't go down and forgot about. Oh, see that? A secret hidden passage. Behind the glass great sword of light. Now, is there even a pull chain on this side? It doesn't look like there is. Okay. That's it. Shriekwind Bastion, ladies and gentlemen. Well, thank you for watching, everyone. See you next time when we explore more of Falkreath Hold. Thanks for watching again, and this is Nord Pudding.